Hello, Bitty Gavin here with me as nobody. And today we are. Is my mic unmuted? No, cool. And today we are continuing Mass Effect Andromeda, the fourth game in the Mass Effect series. I'm Gavin from Pi Studios, and this is going to hopefully be a great session. I've got cold Pepsi, no food this time. I just ate dinner, burritos. It was pretty great, and loading in. Nope. There we go. So, we just hung out with Liam. Anything else, pal? Or are you done? Ooh! More. Cool.
Pathfinder?
About you.
We barely covered how you joined. Tell me something about yourself.
Alright. I was a bad student. Piss poor cop. Great responder. Had a good life. But it all been done. I wasn't looking to start over. I wanted to start big.
Cool.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
Next, I was gonna go chat with Vetra. I think was her name. I don't know.
Pathfinder Rider to Engineering. Repeat, Rider to Engineering. Shit, is this thing on?
The radio or help Kesh with cleanup.
Oh, hey, Pathfinder.
What's up?
The Pathfinder's there? Let me say hi.
Fine, but don't embarrass me. Ryder, this is Sid, my sister. Sid, Ryder.
Hope I'm not interrupting something important.
Not at all. We were just finishing up.
Wait, Ryder, I just wanted to know if...
So I know it feels like I just jumped aboard your ship without explanation.
Guess if it's the Nexus.
I would have done the same just to get off the Nexus.
That's not why I came. Sure, I want to explore the galaxy, but I'm really here to work. I know everyone on the crew, even the Actuators Guild prefers for the ship. Better, I know how to get my hands on them. With me around, your crew's going to be at their best. We've been failing for months, Ryder. Now that we have you, we have a chance out here.
We definitely need people.
We need people with skills, and it sounds like you've got many. Welcome aboard.
Yep. Making deals to get the things you want, shooting at the things you don't. That's me. We all have a personal stake in this. If it keeps going the way it's been, we're all dead. I should track down a lead for Gil's actuators. Back channels, you know. We'll chat later.
And Gil has talked to me on the comms, so I should see if he wants something. If I remember correctly, I think he's this way. No, he was up. Hup. But he just preferred stairs. Would have been much faster. Gil, you're in here, right? No? Well, there you are. Sup? You sitting on the comp?
Long time no chat. What's up?
Let's talk about our crew.
Seems like we have a good group here.
Well, Vetra and Suvia are my girls. Get along well. Lots of mutual respect. As far as your Hyperion peeps go, Doc's kind of nosy. Liam's good for a laugh or two. Cora, she's a bit by the book for me.
I hate to see her off the book.
Need somebody to keep the zoo in check.
Zoo? You calling me an animal rider? Ooh, can I be a mongoose? They're like cool cobra killers. No, wait. How about a crow? Smart, irreverent, obnoxious. That's it.
I'll take your word for it. What about Callow?
He's a pilot.
Which means...
he flies the ship.
We're leaving it at that, then?
Does a Pathfinder know what to do with a dead end?
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime.
Cool. Alright, so where's Cora now? Just so I know where everyone is.
Hey, can you drop by the biolab?
Cool. Alright, so now I know where she is. Biolab. Where is that? Engineering. Tech outside, I assume. Yep. Alright, cool. So she's right over here. While I'm here, I got some stuff from my strike team, so let's see what I get.
This console reports on the militia's current strike team missions, Pathfinder. Please speak with Tyrann Kandros for authorization to participate.
Via VidCon, you got it. What's the second laptop for? Ooh. I mean, not now, but ooh. Cora, you're gonna have to wait. I want a VidCon. Wait, why'd I open the door? I think it's up. Hup, VidCon.
You have pending vid calls.
Yeah, I know, I'm using it. Boop. Boop.
Hello again, Ryder. Taking an interest in my strike teams.
Yep.
What are they?
Assault and extraction squads. When we need the best, I have Apex. Combat experts who've signed up to defend us. Since you have a front row view of the cluster, I can give you authority to dispatch them.
You're trusting them to me.
I'll deploy your people carefully, Kandros.
Appreciate that, Ryder. But trust me, Apex can handle themselves. Authorization complete. Good luck. Kandros out.
Cool. Because I got a couple of chests for using them. Because I've won a couple of rounds with them, so let's do that. Boop. Oh, fun. Guess we'll do that then. Boop. Wait for it to... There we go. Got Mass Effect 2 installed on the PS3 right over here for... Round 2 of the race. I won the Mass Effect 1 round, obviously, by a lot. I even did 2 personal missions while Colby did none. Well, you did quote-unquote tallies, you know, where you go slay the Geth and then you talk to her. Connecting. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Cool. Boop. Now that we're online. The briefing. Fail. Lame. Oh, you still got. Let's see. How would our Krogans do on the. Nope. Nope. Alright, so. Let's see. What do we get? Silver item loot box, research data loot box. this. Cool.
Strike team ready for deployment.
Oh, I'd probably open my loot box from this too, don't I? Yep. One more. Boop. All right, so now we can chat with Korra.
Nice place you found.
Clean air, plants, helps me think.
Something on your mind?
Maybe.
Whoa.
What the hell was that?
I know that look. It's just my biotics reacting to all this. I don't normally lose it like that. A Huntress should have better control.
Yeah, you should.
Huntress?
Another term for an Asari commando. I was one before the initiative. Some things stick, though. Like losing the old man.
I'm Sawyer. We can talk.
I know it's not the same, but I'm a good listener.
I hope you're as good at being Pathfinder. I prepped for years as your father's second. Then he chooses you? An untrained Pathfinder and all this mess to fix? The hell was he thinking?
Is this going to be a problem, Korra?
I don't want a rival. Just answers. It's done. Best I can do now is be your second. Keep your father's mission alive. Then maybe we'll all get what we came out here for.
You, me, side by side? I like the sound of that.
Don't be charming when I'm mad at you.
Oh, you can't stop me.
You're not glowing. Blushing, maybe.
Ooh. Look,
there's still the mission. A lot of dreams to fulfill.
So what'd you come for?
So what brought you out to Andromeda?
Biotics like this. Thinking like an Asari huntress. I never had a place. Best I could be was a useful freak. The initiative was meant to be different. Will be different if this mission succeeds. So I'm seeing it through. It's
cool.
Quiet in here. I can keep the plants watered while I work. First job, see if there's any news on the Asari Ark. If they made it, we could use some Asari expertise. If you want to talk, I'll be here.
Oh, there we go. Let's talk about me leaving your room. Where's the... Oh, there it is.
Ryder, when you've got a minute, stop by the medbay.
God damn it. Fucking... Can I just... No, you can't fast travel. Cool. So, Gale... Korra... Escape pods... Airlock... Tech lab... Biolab... What, Lexi? I just talked to you. Fucking God. What? Where am I going? Nope, I know. Alright.
Storage if you need me.
Fine. What, Liam? What? I don't need you, but what?
Yeah, Ryder?
Nothing? Cool.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
Don't talk to me on the comms unless you have a cutscene. Alright, Lexi said to go to her, so let's go to her. I think it's up here. I wanna say. Where is Galley Medbay? Alright, so I ran past it's this door. Alright, sup, Lexi. You said you needed to see me. Sup.
Ryder?
So, what'd you want to see me about?
I need to talk to you. About something private.
Of course. That's what I'm here for.
When Dad died, he blocked off parts of Sam's memory. Things he didn't want me to see.
Or he thought you weren't ready for.
Maybe. I found this trigger. It unlocked a memory fragment of Dad on the Citadel. From when the Alliance rejected his ideas about AI, and he found out Mom's illness was terminal.
Why do you think your father chose this specific memory?
It was a turning point.
It was where his journey to Andromeda really began.
Those events started your family down a new path.
Yeah. Thanks, Lexi. Feels good to talk about this. I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
So really, you didn't need to see me. You just... Alright, let's head to Eos again. Just... go there. No more distractions. Except for you. I like you. We'll talk to you.
Oh, how'd you get under there?
You I like.
Glad you stopped by. You'll pardon me if I keep an eye on our vector.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
Probably smart.
Of course.
Nothing like being on the bridge of your very own ship, is there?
It's exhilarating.
I could stand here and drink in that view all day.
When I was test piloting the ship back home, I often did. Of course, it took a whole team to build the Tempest. I was the only one to come to Helios, though.
Why did you?
What can I say? We poured our hearts into a ship that wouldn't realize her potential until Andromeda. I could have stood on the shore and waved goodbye, or took the leap to see how it all turned out.
Second, grabbing soda. Falling backwards. I'm okay. Not doing that again anytime soon. I'd have done the same.
I get it. Like leaving a good story half finished.
The team liked that one of us was going. It felt right after all we went through. I remember Serena debugging line 2281 over and over, chewing that green pencil. Tion and O'Connell arguing equations, tapping on the console, three drips of coffee on the corner.
You remember all that?
Hmm? Oh, yes. Solarians have photographic memories, and apparently mine's unusually sharp. Like my past is still happening. Though I suppose with the Solarian arc missing, you might not get many chances to compare.
Any word on Solarian arc?
Did you hear anything about the arc back in the Nexus?
Not a peep. Isn't that strange? You'd think there'd be something. Not that I dislike your company, but it's lonely without other Solarians.
There's Tan. We'll find them.
Don't sweat it. We'll bring the Solarians home.
Of course we will. I just have to be patient, that's all. I should get back to it, but thank you. I was afraid the Tempest would be mothballed after we lost your father. We built her for this. She deserves to be in a Pathfinder's hands. Please, come by any time.
I plan on it, pal. You I like. You I like. Alright. To Eos.
Turn Eos around.
And that's the plan, pal. Whoop. To Eos.
I'm picking up something.
That's not bad. I do have a sniper. I am taking the sniper now, though, because of multiplayer. I'm gonna drop the shotgun for it. Yeah. There we go. I am geared up. Now that I got all the DLC stuff, my pre-order bonuses. Nah. I'm fine leveling up at the same speed, so.
Green.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
Call on the Nomad. Let's also do this. Also, another Vanguard thing. I think we saw this last time. Anyways, journal. Yep. Cool, we're all set. Which way do I go? Alright, let's just see what the quest says. Left rocket, there we go. Investigate the strange signal. Oh, there we go.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
That's fine.
Remember the Nomad's jump jets. They'll get you over most obstacles. If you need more juice,
got it. Signal's coming from that structure up ahead.
Radiation within safe levels.
Cool. I prefer the weather, though. I am currently playing the,
I'm picking up initiative tech nearby, from above us.
There, look, up near that scaffolding.
So, wait, anyways, so, as I was saying, in the multiplayer, I am currently playing a Solarian Infiltrator that is super fun. All I wield is the Widow, and it is great. I wield the Widow 2, I want to say, maybe 3. I don't remember how many upgrades I got for it. Anyways. Boop, 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 bop, beep, beep, boop, bop, boop.
It's working. But I'm just getting random symbols, glyphs.
My database from Habitat 7. I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Well, let's also scan that. Boop. Ooh. So that connects to that. Good to know.
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols. Glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
So wait, does it want me to get...
analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Well, I did scan. It leads to there. Oh, does it want me to... You're not giving me the most information, Sam. What I do know is we're gonna fight here. Because of course we are. I'm close enough? No?
It's slippery, but there's a great view!
Could be crazy enough to carry heavy equipment up there.
That should do it. Too sophisticated for a salvager. Who else is studying this place?
So, for this, I need an F.
Building connection. I apologize for any discomfort. The system seems unstable.
This is what happened when my dad tried doing this?
Your father interfaced directly to the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous. These structures could reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
Wait!
Hey, PB. Ow.
Back up. Literally. Whoa! Easy. You've come this far. Just let it ride. I've been studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through their...
All right, time to get off.
Don't like being sat on, huh?
No, I don't.
I know. Who am I? I mean, it's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in.
Well, I'm gonna shoot you if you don't answer me.
I was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but... You're for real, huh?
You think?
Maybe you want to knock me down a couple more times to make sure.
No, that's okay. You're obviously corporeal. Pretty solidly built, actually. Well, look at that.
System has stabilized. I'm establishing a connection.
Oh, crap.
I know these things from Habitat 7.
Later, just take them out.
Blag. I'm used to sniping them from afar on my Salarian, so I didn't know how much damage I actually dealt. Yeah, I know how they work.
It's slippery, but there's a great view!
Could be crazy enough to carry heavy equipment up there.
How did that... Alright. See, you're up here.
Uh.
I was about to get behind cover too. I was about to dash to the left. Slide to the right. One hop this time. One up this time. Slide right. Slide to the left. Crisscross.
Later. Just take them out. Keep targeting that one. They make little bots.
One up. There you go.
Tangle with the remnant was a lot messier.
The remnant?
These monoliths, the observer and assembler bots, they're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the remnant. Like, my name's better as Petey.
Tell me about the remnant.
Ryder, you've been studying this remnant technology. What have you learned?
Plenty. Not nearly enough. It's old, it uses glyphs, and it's well protected.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
So we follow the thread.
Interface with the monoliths, follow the connection to the source. Easy enough.
Sure. Just don't piss off too many observers. Here, take my nav points. I've got to figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
No! Great. Now I've got to find a... That happened. Oh my god. Why did that happen? I froze midair. That doesn't seem like that's supposed to be happening.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
Alright, so I can't go in water. I guess I go around.
There's Ked in there.
My senses are detecting Ked technology, Pathfinder.
I remember when you used to be able to climb this back in Mass Effect. The Mako is so much better at hill climbing. This one's actually kind of like a path. Alright, guess we keep going around.
Pathfinder, I advise caution. Remnant activity may be hostile. Experiencing radiation damage. Activating automated forward station deployment.
Cool.
That looks like a cat facility of some kind.
Those assholes took over my best research site. They won't let you near the monolith without a fight.
Nothing there. Poof.